This is an exclusive for SuperSport's social media. After we had Warren Whiteley on First 15, we thought maybe we'll just corner him for a little chat and ask him one or two questions that we didn't get to ask on air. Warren, thank you for joining us. What does it mean to now be playing in this final? People think that it's the last 17 or 18 weeks getting to this point, but I'm sure it's a longer process than that.
Definitely, you know, it's been a phenomenal journey, Alma. I mean, it's been 3-4 years. It really started when Coach Akis took over, and you know, he had a vision and a dream, and we all bought into that as players, and it's just been phenomenal to see the growth of each and every individual player, the management, the team, and the union as a whole. You know, so it's incredible to, you know, be in this week leading up to this final, and this is, you know, this was never our goal, but this was something that we would have liked to achieve. You know, we want to inspire people, you know, and we want to glorify God. That's always been our goal. But this is just, you know, something we worked really, really hard for. And it's just phenomenal to be in this week leading up to this game.
Where are you going to be on Saturday?
I'll be on the field, you know, with the boys, you know, with the reserves there on the side. And yeah, look, I don't think I'd last in the crowd. I'd do everything possible to be as close to the action as I can. But yeah, I'm just so grateful, you know, to be a part of this amazing journey over the last couple of years, and I just can't wait. I'm really, really excited for this weekend. You know, I don't think we could have asked for a better opponent in the Crusaders, who traditionally has been the best team in Super Rugby, and I mean, they are a phenomenal team who we highly respect. Numerous All Black legends within that team, and it's just such a great challenge for us. You know, really the pinnacle to play at Ellis Park this weekend.
Well, best of luck to you and the boys.
Thank you.
Then make sure that if you don't have tickets yet, since it's already sold out, that you take your front row seat in front of your TV, live and exclusive, the 2017 Vodacom Super Rugby Final here on SuperSport.